We Are Little Feminists, How We Eat, written by Shuli de la Fuente-Lau. Whichever way we start, eating is close to the heart. With some help, or on my own, with a fork, or with a spoon, with a slurp, or with a sip, with a tube, or with a dip, with chopsticks, or with my hands, with my family, or with my friends. It really is so sweet that there are many ways to eat. In all those moments we love the most, eating brings us together and keeps us close. The